Hello, Aiden. I see you've brought back a collection of Shakespeare's works for Albert. Are you familiar with Romeo and Juliet?
I guess.
Tell me, do you believe in love? I mean, true love. The faded love of which Shakespeare wrote.
I'd like to think so. I just haven't seen a lot of it in my life.
It's true. Even simple affection seems in scarce supply these days. But the hope... it's the hope that can make it possible. If not now, then later. As the fates decree. Speaking to you, Aiden, has once again been a revelation. I look forward to your next visit. It's a welcome break for me. For you too, I hope. Here's a new list. Watch out for yourself.
Hey, you! Want to be sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in plain view.
I'm sorry.
These sketchy types are usually caught by the guards at the entrance. But keep your eyes open.
I hate it when I get through an entire patrol without taking on an infected.
Move along, citizen.
You have to wait. Even Juan cannot make time go faster.
I bet he can wait comfortably enough, can he?
What nonsense are you spouting now?
We all know what kind of man Juan is.
It's like when you wash your car.
4.8 liters, twin turbo, 550 horsepower. That's it.
About Rose's withdrawal from the island. I hope Matt knows what he's doing.
How long can you wait for the delivery?
A lifetime, if need be.
I'd like to know what the delivery is myself.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
You serious? Ain't that a bitch? You got the beacon. I see you.
Ugh. Thank you. Thank you.
wait for the delivery?
Anyone want to hit the canteen after this?
A lifetime, if need be.
I'd like to know where the delivery is myself, is it?
I believe in God. He's just a bastard, is all.
Until today, I thought our chances against the red guys were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
.8 liters, twin turbo, 550 horsepower.
I just scrubbed the deck.
It's like when you wash your car.
More of humanity's legacy restored and protected. The Bhagavad Gita is the controversial Krishna Bible. The warrior god Krishna tells us that he is responsible for our actions. We are a part of him, extensions of his thoughts and desires. It challenges the concept of free will and personal responsibility. Karl Marx's Communist Manifesto is one of the most influential political documents of all time. I wonder what he would say about class struggles in our own day and age and unique circumstances. Thank you for these, Aiden. I'm afraid we haven't found any new noteworthy collections for you yet, but keep an open channel. I will radio you the moment we have it.